The only reason, I guess, the coronavirus is going down is because everybody's
People are staying home, but, you know, the numbers were a little, in my opinion, a little fudged anyway, so that was just a scare tactic to get people to stay home longer.
Really?
Yeah.
So they weren't even testing a lot of people? They were just, if people were passing away or whatever, they were just saying, hey, coronavirus.
Because the hospital was getting paid from that.
To get financial funding. Cool.